Not one, not two, but three dogs were all abused in Cross Lake, Manitoba, Canada. None of the dogs were abused by their owners, however. The first dog you see here is Shady, a six-month-old border collie, who was let outside by her owner Freddie Sinclair, on the night of March 26. She didn't come back as usual. Freddie and his wife Helen Beardy looked for her, but couldn't find her. She showed up the next morning at a job site just down the street from their home. Her muzzle was tightly taped, and she had an open wound on her side. That same night, Bailey, a four-month-old husky, also went missing. Her owners had left her with neighbors when they went on vacation. Bailey was found the next morning looking groggy, and her face was puffy. She had suffered blunt force trauma to her head. The third dog was found by Helen Beardy on March 28. This dog had two wounds on his neck and another in his mouth. An RCMP spokesperson says that an investigation is underway. Thankfully, all the dogs have started to recover from their physical wounds. Beardy says that Shady isn't quite as playful as she used to be though. She even hesitates a little to come when she is called. Poor thing. She was tortured by one human and now is distrustful. Let us hope the authorities find the person responsible for these heinous acts. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up, and tell me what you think in the comments. Also, maybe consider to subscribe for more videos like this. And as always, thanks for watching.